fire.
They put the shit in there.
Oh.
here earlier.
Yeah, and
of course
you were here last night.
No, I missed last night, knocking out the windows just now.
Yeah. They're going to put the ladder up, though.
Yeah. I'm just trying to find out if I can get a safety officer just to okay us to go there. Because they're not frigging knocking anything out at the moment.
This is about as close as I've been able to get so far all the way around.
Yeah, and no, I just want to see if we can get in this little spot and get. Because you've got this angle that's taking you off just to.
Yeah. Most of my TV pieces are looking at GC though from here to go, so. Just waiting for my counselor to come down. I'm further down the left hand side, you know, where the hoardings are, down the other side of that building site. So if you came out of the shop, if you turn immediately left as you came out of the shop, and you walk down that side bit, bit of path looking out the past then,
you get shot to the loop. See the, like, the, not the lower lot, the little tavern, the three at the top earlier.
Right.
Well, that's what, yeah, they don't want to leave in case it falls, but they said they were going to knock out all, like, the next level up. You've got the one in there.
Makes sense, doesn't it, while they're just thinking about
it. Oh, they wanted to fucking fire them, you know, just wanted to let us get in there. Just to get off that angle, off that corner.
They're going to go up and inspect it, aren't they? So it's going to have the ladder, 64-metre ladder, going up the side and then having a look. So I think they're worth it, because it'd be moving shots. Otherwise everything else is a bit static, yeah?
Okay.
I think it's worth having them, yeah.
Okay.
All right, see you in a bit.
Bye.
Yeah.